contains mature content not appropriate for my age. But I'm not a pussy, as I hope you know. So let's get right into it. Interesting. Okay. Hey there, buddy. These are my hands. Is this any different from the original, demo? I really hope it's different, because I've already seen it.
Ow! Keep still!
Didn't I turn the subtitles on? Oh, damn. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Those graphics are not great. Not on the character models, anyways. Oh my god, here we are. Alright, first thing I'm gonna do, see about those pesky subtitles. They're on, apparently. Okay. I do like the design of the everything else in general, just not the character models. Look at that guy. Whoa. Oh, we're getting right into it, huh? Alright. I can't. Oh, I can see my feet. That I like. I always like that in games. Alright, so I need a videotape. There's. Oh no. What a douche. And pianos, man. Fuse is missing. Okay. How does this work? Ah. Hopefully this is better than the Outlast 2 demo. Okay. Just gonna close that behind me. This is a very good hallway. Which way do I go first? I'll go this way first. Alright. I'm only familiar with Resident Evil 5, 6, Operation Raccoon City, and Outbreak. And, I don't like this PT clone wannabe vibe that I always got from watching Resident Evil 7 videos. I thought PT was stupid. I'm like the one person that thinks that it's not impressive at all. Okay. Move. I can quick select. That's pretty cool. This is blocking blocking. Is there like a flashlight button or is it like always freaking on? It's always on. I should know there's not gonna be any threat. The heck am I kidding? Demo's for a baby. Nothing's gonna freaking happen. This isn't scary at all. That's pretty disgusting, not scary. There is crouching. Textures are not the greatest. I don't like all the background sounds. That is fairly, actually, it's nasty. But the background sounds is anything what's getting me, because it feels like something's gonna jump out at me at any freaking second, even though I know for a fact that there's not. I'm just glad that they ported this onto the Xbox One to try this beta out. Oh my god, let's escape already. My god. Bolt cutters. Ah. Whoa, the way it propped itself up like that was actually kind of effective. Not really. Oh, rotate. Can I... Okay, that's examine. What does that do? Discard. Better not discard. Oh, I probably want to move it. Why can't I just... Yeah, use item. There we go. Nope, guess it's not usable. I'll go screw myself. This better have a connection to the main story, or I'm going to be pissed off that it's beginning hour. Yep, I found the tape. Alright. Hello, kettle pot. Alright, I'm not gonna go up there yet. I'm not gonna watch the tape. Okay, not yet. I'm gonna go this way first. Second, haha. Oh. Nope. I like this room design right here. Was there handgun ammo in the first demo? No water in the tank. I don't remember seeing this in a video. Not a huge fan. The blood water actually looks really good. Wait, is there any peeking and leaning that's going to be available in the full game? If so, I will greatly appreciate that. Cower in the friggin' corner. Do that. Let's do it. Ah! I don't think any of this was available before. Whoa, whoa, what did I just pick up? Is that handgun ammo? How do I... Here we go. Okay. Blank notebook. I'm gonna leave it open. I'll have done that. Don't really like how the doors move and stuff. Okay, before I watch it, I'm gonna go upstairs. I like these. Cute evil things. And the atmosphere is very good. Really gotta work on those character models, though. Wait. Since I heard that, the atmosphere is better than Alien Isolation. Well, Alien Isolation was, on a space station, so that's fairly different. So, never mind that statement I just made. Get them boobies. Freaking mannequins. Cliche garbage. Fair enough. Freaking change. Did that one change? I think that one changed. There's. Wait, what? It's not responding. Wouldn't expect it to. I'm just tapping A on everything. Oh, it's that light. I thought I saw like some flicker over here. Have I fully explored? Oh, no, I have not. Apparently, I didn't see the dummy finger before. I keep thinking it's gonna be the back button. Let's move this to quick select. Okay. You are not a dummy. You guys aren't dummies, so that wouldn't work. The thing that this was something that no one could solve before. I don't want to get like right into the tape. Want to do more. Or one of you dummies? No? Just dead silence. One of those dolls gonna show up? Dummies? They're not dolls. Close that freaking door. Oh! I shall dash them against the stones! Pleasant for you to do. Please don't do that. Fireplace. Fuses. All right, let's do it. Oh, man, beginning hour is done. There we go. Oh, nope, we're back. June 1st. Okay, my door just creaked. I was afraid that would not happen again because I hate that. Real world versus game world. Boo!
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Shut up with your bad language. Can't you like find stuff in the tape that you can use later on?
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hey, I'm going to investigate.
We'll walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Tonight on Sewer Ooh. Years, another worthless fucking shithole.
Like the foliage.
Ecstatic.
Wait a minute, I don't really get, like, where did we come from? Nine here? Oh, yeah. No? We came from the hills. The hills have humans. The hills have us. The hills am I. I'm just trying to see and find everything that I can. Alright, doesn't seem to be anything out there.
All right, let's go.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you.
Hey, I thought you were looking at me instead of after me.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes, it is.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's that?
Sorry, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Am I a mute?
How long have you been abandoned? Tired of being a mute.
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Then here you go. I can't follow you because plot. Device.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre!
Oh, yeah.
Did you see where Andre went?
Yes, I did, actually. Don't you wander off without me now.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
Actually, it is believable. He just walked off.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Dude, I'm not sticking with you. I'm going up here to investigate. Mannequins aren't here. Do anything? Nope, can't interact. Headphones. I am looking forward to getting this game, though. As much as I am making fun of it. I make fun of everything. Who am I kidding? Keep talking to me, dude. Oh, those aren't even up.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, guess who it is? Open the freaking door. Come on.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Up that ass.
Andre, where are you, man?
He's somewhere. This is where we started. This is where we are now. Oh yes, fireplace.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
You didn't figure that out before we entered the freaking house? You didn't think that anything would go wrong in a place that looks like this? You're dumber than I am. And that's only looking through this camera, not looking out of the camera. Like, why is my view always the camera in these games? I don't get it.
You first. Need another hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Bigger pussy than the first time I played Outlast. And that's not even a scary game. You're just gonna fall and break your freaking leg. Oh, we got some Blair Witch shit down here.
What is it?
It's the Blair Witch. Want me to come back up? Hey, I can. It's interesting. All right. Jump scare. Nope. I'm forced to. Oh no. Ah.
No.
Shall dash you against the stone. So what, I was just like staring like blankly in there or something? Wait, can I replay it? No, I don't want to play it again. I don't want to play it again. I'm playing it again. I'm actually playing it one more time. Wait, 2017? Actually, that's kind of interesting.
Who? Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Oh no, come on, man. Gotta go through this again. My bad, everyone.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, you call me a great cameraman later on, but right now you're saying, who the hell am I? Really?
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hurry up.
Plan.
I want to do this again.
Walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Stop just your like stupid dialogue.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Throw a center block and break both of your heads, both of your necks. Get in here. God.
Alright, let's go.
Sorry, this is my fault. Stop video. Will that be in the full game? Will you actually be able to do that and stuff? Oh, alright, looking at it again. Alright, back in the real world. All right. Back door key. Great. So now I can just exit and I can get that ending. Or I can try to solve some crap and get a different ending. Was that originally in the first demo? I didn't like that, because I don't remember that at all. That kind of got me. And it's just a normal redneck Trevor walking through. One of you need a finger? Now the music changed. Oh, there's an ending up here, too. Stop making all the sounds. The radio ending. A radio or something. Oh, I could knock these around. Heck is it? Alright, man, I've kind of enough of your crap. Takes this Texas Chainsaw House. Alright, open it again. It happens again. It's like that. Okay. Alright, here's the first exit. I'm not gonna take it. Just, can't close the door. Not gonna do it. That's the only ending we unlocked. First thing. Unless you gotta play it through once, and then it's different the next time. Remember Silent Hill was always like that. 2 and 3. Alright, let's look at my inventory. See if there's anything. Got handgun ammo. Look at the notebook. Why don't you try flipping pages? Small keyhole. This work here? Don't have it. I don't know why I thought that I mean, might as well just try everything I can. Call this thorough examination when I upload it to YouTube. Alright. This hallway scares me the most. It's like you can fit something. Did they, like, upload this as it goes along or something? Why do you have the ability to watch the video again? Bunch of missing posters. I already went down here once. Let's find something new. Whoa, did paper shift around? Ah. Thought when you opened it, they shift around. That was gonna be cool. There's this. Let's try and stuff. I think I've done everything I can do. Random stuff now. Anything? Hidden stuff in the tape, maybe. Not gonna go through the tape again, because holy crap, does it take its time. Well, I believe there's something. I didn't look at the fuse box. I think I'm gonna watch it again. Go with that. Alright. No problem with this. Dolby Haunted House rehearsal. 10:23 p.m. I forgot to read that last time.
Who? Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have
to... I'm not feeling it from you either, dude. In fact, I don't want to feel it. It's nasty.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
Hey!
Happy? Ecstatic.
Look at that frame rate. Edie boy. All right, in the house.
Are we rolling?
Yes, we've been.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, you're anorexic.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Well, we didn't get no hint that it is haunted.
I was an anchor, you know?
It's just creatures, you know?
What's that?
Nothing.
Zombies, not haunted. Forgot, we're playing Silent...
What's the story?
Oh, we're playing Resident Evil.
Farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbilly, oh. The Bakers. Jack.
Oh, I totally skipped this last time.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Even step on anything.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Now you're calling me by my name. Because you're scared. Anything unusual? Never decided to check them before. Anything. Go up. So the headphones aren't here. The normal go outside of the video. Mannequins aren't here right now. Boxes aren't either. Oh, there's a plug there. Ends right there. I'm gonna have to look into that. I am really doing this right now.
fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he?
You see, he's a possessed, sad little boy. Here's that fuse I was wondering about earlier. It's open. Meaning, not attached very well.
What the hell?
There's some Texas Chainsaw family freaking lives here.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Yes, I know how to stand. Now looking forward to the future of climbing down ladders really slowly. I'd rather just slide down it, maybe. Something faster. Anything out of the ordinary. That scream. Oh no. Oh yeah, read this again. Rotate it. Then on the other sides. Just me gonna get bashed against the stones. Nothing wrong with that. I like the hands. They get like placed on stuff and they're like going underneath something. And that's... Oh, and it's not doing it now. Never mind about the attention to detail that I thought was in this game earlier. This is that red wire. That would activate the stairs, yes. If only I knew where that fuse was. I'm gonna have to watch the freaking video again. That'd be bullcrap. Alright, let's go down the scary part again. I'm gonna have to finish this up. I'm gonna make this a full series. I'm gonna call it The Search for Nothing. Oh yeah, paintings. Careful about paintings. And... like, is this house gonna be in the full game and not have just white nothing outside? Yodelay yahoo! Getting pretty good at my makeup. All I did was break the freaking mirror. Now, if we can find out the size of these shoes, that could take us one step closer to finding the clues that will lead us to Tracy. What is the puzzle I'm looking for here? I understand the stairs part, but is this going to be fully solvable in the full game? Or is this just to give us an idea of what kind of puzzles we can look forward to in the future? So this is like boarded up against the zombies, I just figured out, probably. Except where did the zombies come from in the real world? Are they already there? Like, present? Something be... Is that just like an air, and yeah, it's gotta be. It's not like something behind there, no. Oh, I can look in here. There's nasty roaches. Great, man. Actually, pretty gross. There's something, though. Maybe I seriously just got to finish this. Didn't that fall before? Like, why didn't I see the old dude again? Could I have actually ran into that old dude? Or was I actually at a standstill when I first saw him? Anyways, let's finish this up. Had enough wandering around. There's gotta be something more in this demo.
Welcome to the family, son.
Like, how was that scary? In the... Welcome to the family, son. Okay, wow. Real freaky, man. Except, what is the family? Oh, dude, look out! Now that's kind of freaky. Bad ending. So there is a good ending in this? Better be able to play this more than once. I'm gonna get pissed off. I will rage quit from life. That is not an hour. Alright, let's do it again. One more time. See if anything changes. Skip this. Oh, I can skip it. Good. All right. Playthrough number 2. So wouldn't that be the good ending? I can't do it now until I watch the tape. Was that in the game? There's like a truck sound. I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I just thought about the piano. Maybe I shouldn't close it yet. Maybe I should go out, go back in, not do the piano yet. Let's not interact with anything. We're just going to get the tape. And that's it. Because I believe that if you don't, like, mess with anything else, then what happens in the past could be there in the present. And maybe that's a part of what you have to do. As stupid as it may seem that it's not there in the first place, maybe true. So let's not interact with anything. Just go straight to it. I interacted with the cans, no! Alright. Bolt cutters. It's actually kind of disgusting. I didn't even realize what that was before. Alright, that's all we get from this, so let's go watch the tape. Oh! Wait, oh yeah, that's supposed to be a sign. They just went past this, right? Alright, we're into the tape. I didn't, like, piece together the time or anything, judging by the first little bit that we get of the camera crap.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
Investigating this crap again.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro, just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem.
Night, I'm sure. Walking the big bunch of nothing. See if we can find something to interact with. And this is the most interesting live stream you've ever seen before. Now, I'm sure you've seen many videos of this Resident Evil 7 kind of stuff. Can't even look at the detailed world or anything. Like, it literally goes to pitch black when looking over there. Really is not designed that well. Maybe I should turn the brightness up. I'm gonna try that. Turn the brightness really high. Hey, yeah, look, we can see. Oh, this is good. Have a full look at anything we may be missing. We can see the full house now. That's proof that someone's in there. No idea how this is going to look for anyone that's watching the video. I know how the sprite part's gonna look. But not anything else. Okay. Let's definitely turn this back down. Ooh, it's spooky again. I think it was one lower. Whatever.
Get out of the way.
I'm gonna turn down one more. Doesn't feel right.
It's locked. After you.
Alright.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds.
This was before any of this stuff was here.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Maybe there's something like with the panels on the walls.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Get a shot of this. So, how did this tape get in there?
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Later on, there's Andre? Going to be creepy crawlies Andre? In there.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I want to keep everything opened.
Where is he? Un-fucking believable.
Oh my god, dude, you're triggering me.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
What is the point of these lines, though? Like, good cameraman like you, Clancy? Like, I don't see the point of that. Why even be in here? Okay, let's go up. So is this before the fuse also gets taken out? How do I trigger that second ending though? Need four-ply, four-ply, four-ply when I cry. Huh. Third time going through this video. Starting to get annoyed of it.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre?
Excuse me.
Where the fuck is he?
Coming through.
Andre, where are you, man?
Fuse isn't here either. He was pushing me. What a douchebag. Piano. Nope.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I'm gonna go down the ladder. I'm gonna come back up and investigate the entire house again. Just to see if there's anything I could find. The full game of this is gonna be stupid. It's gonna be horrible, right? I can just see it.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
This is so unlike Resident Evil, though. Like, it doesn't even give you a Resident Evil vibe.
What do you see? What is it?
I'm gonna come back up and tell you. Because heck, man, I don't want any of this. Creepy, man, that's what that is. I'll see ya. You can go down there yourself. Hell out of here. I was about to burp. That sound. Well, what is the point of that second floor? Wait, isn't there something you gotta do like a certain amount of times in this demo? And then something will happen. I think that's something I remember hearing. I gotta do that. Alright, well, there's nothing right now. I'm gonna go down and do the stuff. It's nasty. Then we're gonna be out of the video. So if I stop the video at any time, do I have to, like, continue it? Or can I already do the thing? It's a thing about the order you do stuff in. It's gotta be a change to something. How does that get there? Boom. Right. Alright, so that guy, I'm gonna see if I can run into him. He vanishes. Okay, so that's the ammo. Put some water in the tank myself, why don't I? So that would be fixing that. Notebook. Boom. Knock it the heck down. All right. Never look at the ceiling to see if there's anything. Always go back and do that again. Something was just moving. Never noticed that. I think there was something. I need that fuse to be activated. Oh yeah, these do. Turn around. Excuse me, boxes. Want to get a look behind you. Yep, there is no point. Nice if I could break you. Sound of the radio I heard before. It's no longer here like it was the first playthrough. Actually, is this mannequin even here when you initially come up? It's not. I just noticed that. Go back, watch the video, and hit the ceiling everywhere. Maybe then I can find something. Dig in. Got that dummy finger too. That in a drawer I didn't open? Got a lot of go back and find that dummy finger. How did I miss that? Gotta be multiple endings and not just the bad ending. Looks like it could pick a lock the way that's tipped. Any way that will be important. Nothing written, so it would be interesting if I could, like, dip that in the freaking bloodbath. No, you can't do that. Still not used to the way these control. I'm interested on how this got in that cabinet. And combine it with something? Everything, do I have to like manually use them like that? Shoot. Wait a minute. No, because that's got to combine with something. Shoot, man. I am trying to look into it as much as I can. See if there's something I can do. Like, the dummies don't fit this. What dummy would it go to? Looking around. You have to look something up. If there's any way of progression. Oh, something I do here. There I go, walking around like a crazy lunatic. Going on and on. I just want to find something that no one else has found. Something corny. Where would they be hiding a tube? Probably gonna have to watch the video again. I know for a fact there's gotta be something. Triggered by the places that I walk. Not even like dissing this game anymore. I'm just trying to figure this out. That could be a reason to diss the game. There's nothing to freaking like give me a hint of what I'm supposed to do. Hey, I was just here. That mannequin is gone. And these boxes are back in order. What fixed these boxes? I mean, that's true horror. Those. I can destroy the mannequins. Maybe I can find something in them. I can't. Keep walking around and I can't find anything new. Oh my. I may have to play this in my free time to see if I can figure it out. I'm trying to do this independently. Figure out this bullcrap. Really don't want to end it again. Get the bad ending again. Because I know there's another ending available. Don't know how to get it. Can't use that here. Yep. I'm gonna end it again. Do I open it?
Welcome to the family, son.
This makes me laugh every time I see that. Alright. Skip that. Never in question. Lethal injection. Welcome to the family. Long ago, you find the answers were so crystal clear. There's something I'm missing, right? accidentally went out. Holy crap, this credit sequence is the longest thing I've ever seen. Midnight version. So maybe it wants me to play this at midnight, then something happens. Ooh. Anyways, I'm gonna end it there with the live stream. This has been the most underwhelming experience I've ever been through. Can't wait to upload this interesting video to YouTube. Great. Well, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, follow me. I don't know what it's called on here. I don't really pay attention. Anyways, thank you very much for watching.